I think you need to think outside the box.
Geek and Game Variety, all that, $20 a month. Don't run, 10% off that loot crate.